Carpe diem is the credo by which most Madrilenians live, squeezing every second out of life in this energizing, fast-moving Spanish capital, whatever time of day, or indeed night. However, Madrid is not all about fiesta. As Spain's capital city, seat of government, and residence of the Spanish monarch, Madrid is also the country's political, economic, and cultural center. Visitors and residents alike enjoy the city's elegant boulevards, its manicured parks such as the Buen Retiro, and its rich treasure chest of European art, including the Prado Museum's works by Goya and other Spanish masters. Madrid's real estate market has been in a growth phase for a few years now, and it remains one of the best European cities for competitive returns, particularly among property investors looking for rental yields, which average about twice as high as those in London and Paris. Meanwhile, real estate prices remain low compared with those of other European capitals. Let's also not forget that Madrid ranks as the fifth most important leading center of commerce in Europe, and the 11th in the world. The city is a major European financial center, the leading economic hub of the Iberian Peninsula and of Southern Europe, and home to most major Spanish company headquarters. On the Patrizia European Living City Index, Madrid ranks 8th from the 119 capitals analyzed. Find out why in the report.